Tomorrow, some of these kids are playing with fire.